Total Pro Sports presents 20 Facts That You Probably Didn't Know About Tom Brady. When growing up, a lot of children dream of being the star quarterback. The QB who was Mr. Popular in high school, plays at a big-time college football program, and then is Super Bowl MVP. Unfortunately, that is not always the case. It is more of a dream than a reality. Even some quarterbacks who have actually gone on to win Super Bowls did not have an easy time getting there. Case in point is one of the greatest QBs to ever step on an NFL field, Tom Brady. His pathway to become an NFL legend was not an easy one by any stretch of the imagination. Here are 20 facts that you probably didn't know about Tom Brady. Number 20. His childhood dream was simple. When Brady was at Michigan, he was talking to his roommate about what they would do if they made it big one day. His tight end roommate said he would buy a Ferrari. What was Brady's dream? His dream was to be able to wake up every day, put new socks on, and at the end of the day, throw them out. Number 19, he plays to win always, even during charity. At a charity event in 2009, Brady and a few of his retired teammates were partaking in a game of pickup football. Brady was so intense that he yelled at retired NFL tight end Christian Fourier to give more effort, and Fourier ended up pulling his hamstring. Number 18, he was an intern for Merrill Lynch. When Brady was falling in the draft, he had a resume ready to go in case he didn't make it in the NFL. He and his Facebook team dug out the resume years later, and of course, Brady interned at Merrill Lynch for two summers. Number 17, he goes to bed at 8 p.m. Most nights, Brady is in bed as early as 8 p.m. because he likes to get up early and either work out or watch films. He does not have an alarm clock to wake him up either. Number 16, as a gift he gives every player on his team, Uggs. Most people know by now that Brady is sponsored by Uggs, although you might not have known that every Christmas, Tom gives all his teammates a pair of Uggs, because why wouldn't he? Number 15, his only dessert is avocado ice cream. Over the past few years, Brady has completely changed his workout and diet routine in order to enhance his playing ability. One of the changes he has made is now the only type of dessert he will ever have is avocado ice cream. Number 14, he was in attendance at the Catch game. Growing up in the Bay Area, Brady's favorite team was the San Francisco 49ers. He was in attendance for the famous The Catch game, where Dwight Clark made an incredible catch in the back of the end zone. The catch helped the 49ers beat the Cowboys and advance to the Super Bowl. Number 13, he doesn't like to share. Most people know that Brady only got his chance as quarterback because Drew Bledsoe got injured. Apparently, Brady still remembers this, because during practice when he feels like the backup QB gets too many reps in a row, Brady steps in and takes over the offense. Number 12, he met Giselle on a blind date. The power couple met on a blind date through a mutual friend. According to Giselle, it was love at first sight, which seems to be true considering they are still together today with three children of their own. Number 11, he was outside when he got drafted. Brady was sitting by his TV all day waiting to get drafted. Of course, he wasn't drafted until pick 199, so it has been noted that Brady was so upset by round 4 that he could not sit by his television any longer and went to play baseball outside with his father. That is when Brady got the Patriots call. Number 10, his sister is married to baseball star Kevin Youkilis. Old Red Sox star third baseman Kevin Youkilis is Brady's brother-in-law. Brady's sister and Youkilis met in Boston at a Boston sporting event, which just reiterates the term small world. Number 9, his Facebook is run by one of his best friends. Over the past few years, Brady's Facebook page has gained notoriety. It is filled with posts that the majority of fans find clever and funny. Apparently, it is not run by Brady himself, though. He hired one of his best childhood friends to run it for him. Number 8, his old LA house had a moat. The iconic power couple had originally built a two-wing, 8-bedroom house with a 6-car garage and a lagoon-shaped swimming pool in Los Angeles. Of course, this house included a moat to get to their front door. They have since sold the house to Dr. Dre. Number 7, baseball was his sport. Brady's best sport growing up was actually baseball, and it was proven by the fact that he was drafted out of high school by the Montreal Expos. He played a multitude of positions, but catcher was his primary spot, which one could argue is somewhat similar to quarterback. Number 6, he never made the playoffs in high school. Brady holds almost all NFL playoff statistical records, including most games started by a quarterback. But did you know that he never once made the playoffs in high school? His team's record his junior and senior years were a mediocre 6-4 and 5-5. Number 5, he pays practice players when they pick him off. Unlike other NFL QBs who won't be named, Brady actually loves the competitiveness and hard work of the team's practice players. He loves it so much that he actually pays them every time they pick him off in practice. Number 4, he didn't play football until high school. one of the greatest QBs to ever lace them up, never played football until his freshman year in high school. In addition, Brady wasn't even the starting quarterback until his sophomore year when he only started because of an injury. Does that sound familiar? Number 3, his walkout song is Jay-Z's public service announcement. Having stated in the past that Tom is an avid Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie listener, Brady loves running out of the tunnel listening to public service announcements screaming "Let's go" to all the fired up Patriots fans. Number 2, he wasn't always the starter at Michigan. Brady had to fight for every single snap he ever took in college. Despite being a winning college QB, he was an on and off starter throughout his 4 years due to highly touted freshman phenom Drew Henson. We all know who won in the end though. And number 1, he had an unbelievable rookie introduction to the Patriots owner. Perhaps one of the most legendary quotes in Patriots history came after Thomas Edward Brady was drafted. Only 22 at the time, Brady went up to introduce himself to billionaire owner Robert Kraft. When Brady introduced himself, Kraft said, "I know who you are our 6th round draft pick." Brady looked him dead in the eyes and said, "That's right, and I am the best decision this organization has ever made." It's safe to say he wasn't wrong. And that's it for 20 facts that you probably didn't know about Tom Brady. But wait, we are not done with you yet. In the comments below, we want to know, what are some of the oddest things you've ever heard about Tom Brady, on or off the field? And for more cool videos, click subscribe.